In our Commitment 2008 coverage tonight, new developments in the race to be mayor of Sacramento. We now know how much money the candidates have in their campaign war chests, and we are getting a look at the first campaign ads to flood area mailboxes. KCRA3's Pamela Wu joins us live from City Hall with a story. Good evening, Pam.
Good evening, Teo. Sacramento voters who still haven't received these mailers can probably expect them in their mailboxes sometime very soon. This one comes from Mayor Heather Fargo. This one from challenger Kevin Johnson. Tonight, we asked voters and an expert to weigh in.
I'm no magazine cover girl, but our city is.
That's what it says on the mail piece from Mayor Heather Fargo, who's seeking re-election. It comes in a yellow envelope with quotes from magazines touting Sacramento's greatness, and it says, "We've reduced crime."
This one reminds me of National Geographic.
Also appearing at a mailbox near you, this mailer from Kevin Johnson.
This seems more creditable.
It includes a letter and an insert with pictures of the St. Hope Academy, plus a postcard attached to join a tour of Oak Park.
I would look at the card. I like the layout and the graphic design, but I wouldn't read the letter.
Political consultant Doug Elmitz, who was affiliated with neither campaign, says that could be the downfall of the Johnson mail piece.
He's a very inspiring individual, but you've got to be really, you've got to have a serious commitment to want to sit down and read this.
He prefers the mayor's mailer.
This is a very, very good piece.
Saying it's eye-catching, packed with information, and easy to read. His final verdict?
This probably gets an A. This gets maybe a C minus.
But with 10 weeks to go until Election Day, Elmitz says there's plenty of time for Johnson to make the grade.
Kevin Johnson's got a lot of resources, and my presumption is that future pieces by Kevin Johnson will be outstanding, and he's got the money to be able to send out a lot of mail.
In all, seven candidates are running for mayor of Sacramento. Fargo and Johnson, of course, happen to be the most high profile. The election takes place on June 3rd. Reporting live at City Hall, I'm Pamela Wu. KCRA 3 reports.
And at the end of the day, it's a lot of trees. Well, not only are we getting a closer look at the candidates' campaign ads, we're also getting a better idea of their finances. Here are the highlights. Kevin Johnson is outpacing Fargo, raising more than $26,000 in the 11-day period covered by the reports. Heather Fargo raised $4,900. So, where's all this money coming from? Well, Johnson lists 40 donations, among them a $1,000 donation from the deputy commissioner of the NBA. He also received $1,150 from civil rights activist Ward Connerly, as well as the public relations firm representing Johnson. Now, as for Fargo, she has far fewer donors listed, among them former Sacramento County Supervisor Ela Collin, who donated $100. Campaigns for current council member Bob Fong and Lauren Hammond made donations of $1,150 and $1,100 respectively.